Next up, another song from a movie. Usually, songs that are redone don't really have an impact of the original song. And so y'all know Jennifer Holliday in 1981 killed This Year Wanna Love Me.
Right?
And she did a great job. Jennifer Hudson came back in 2006 and did just as good of a job.
Yeah.
I got my feelings about this song, which I'll share with you after the song is over. But y'all show some love for Jennifer Hudson. So,
and I am telling you.
But if any of y'all ever came to me for counseling. I'm sure if you ever came to me for counseling and this was your testimony, we'd be in serious. I need to read some of the words. Because I don't think y'all hear the word. This is scary a little bit, right? There's no way I can ever go.
You gonna make
no way. I'm living without you. That sounds more than suicide. She said again, I'm not living without you. Listen to this, man. Really, if this is your testimony, we need to get you with a counselor. So I don't want to be free. I'm staying. And here's the part that scares me. And you. You gonna love me. I told him I was gonna do something, but I was gonna kill it after.